Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to connect my iPhone SE with my home Wi-Fi network and it shows no internet connection. So how to fix this issue? So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this issue happening? And this is occurs for three possible reasons, and the one is if you enter the wrong Wi-Fi password, it shows this kind of message. And the second one of the reason is, if you use broadband connection, sometime your fiber cable is broken, it shows this kind of message. So if you use fiber internet connection, first of all check your Wi-Fi router indicators, if all the lights are glowing green color or not. So if maybe it shows any red color warning signal, problem with your fiber cable, so just check it. And the third one of the reason is, due to your iPhone network settings. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So if you get this message, just press this warning icon and click to forget this network. So you can click to confirm and go to settings section. So here you can locate screen time settings and click to open it and scroll down. So here you can click to assess content and privacy restrictions and click to disable this option, and sometime it asks for your passcode, so just complete this step. So after you disable this option and one more time, you can go back to that settings section. So now this time you can locate general settings and click to open it. So here you can scroll down and then click to open transfer and reset iPhone and then select reset. So finally you can click to reset network settings. But during this process your iPhone automatically restarting, so be patient. So after the restarting is completed, now I try to turn on my Wi-Fi connection. So now this time I try to connect my iPhone with the same Wi-Fi network. But friends, please enter the correct Wi-Fi password. So finally you can see, now my mobile is successfully connected with this Wi-Fi network. So now this time it does not show that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.